Got a big white to sweat. Man, I like you, Kenny. Why have you just got down a hill? How did you get a flat?
Flat going up, almost reaching the top.
Oh. This guy wiping his sweat on the way down.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead, guys. I'm going to cheat drop on the rear. honk aggressively too.
Are you going to do the speed limit?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's 55.
Yeah. I'm running.
What do you want to do? You.
40.
You. What do you want to do?
I'm not mad at the rest of these guys.
I know. You're mad at me. What do you want to do?
You have no light. You're
what
out
do you want to
in
do?
The lane. Nothing.
Okay,
I want to yell at you for a
chill,
minute.
Chill.
Yeah.
Hey, let's stop. Chill. You know what? When I see motorcycles, you know what I do? I let them pass me. I never cut motorcycles off. And that's the way I think motorcycles should do the bikes too. Because really, my car is 2,000, 3,000 pounds. And I will fly.
Who is at the back?
I was in the back too.
Okay. If you were, no, I mean,
we don't have lights. Me and him didn't have lights.
Yeah,
you saw us.
Whoever was at far back. You notice I was in the other lane.
Yeah, you were
when
in the
I went
other
by.
Lane. Yeah.
Okay, that's me and bikes.
But then
I came back into the lane.
This thing, your bike was kind of quiet, so that's the one thing he probably didn't hear.
No,
you.
But I saw your headlights
I thought
like 2 miles away.
I thought it was a car coming.
We saw the lights from 2 miles away.
The problem is, I'm seeing the headlights from the car coming over. I can't get over, and all of a sudden there's somebody in front of me.
Well, you slow down.
I'm trying to slow as fast as I can.